Hey, Shondi, I was...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa, what did I do?
A party? We're throwing a fucking party, now!
Party? I didn't... Shit. Pierce...
Oh, I am gonna kill him!
Hold on, Shondi. You're not killing Pierce.
You're taking his side?
I'm not doing anything. Not until I talk to him. All right?
Fine. I'll see you at the penthouse.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shondi. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse. No offense, brother.
He's right.
Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit! You know what I'm saying?
These holes ain't holes!
What's happening?
Your party sucks!
Hey, can we worry about the crazy bitches with guns?
Love to win.
This just gets better and better.
Looks like there's a light show outside.
Snipers, you better grab a rifle and get the top.
On it! Gets the blood pumping to my loins. Oh!
While you take out those snipers.
Let's get in there.
can handle anyone. Snipers are down.
Let's get some power up in here. I'm tired of tripping over bodies.
That shit's downstairs. After you.
Can it wait?
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
I noticed.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
Helicopters? What are you...
Get low, get low. Move side to side. All my honey's in the place. Grind. Get low, get low. Move side to side. All my honey's in the place. Grind. Get low, get low. Move side to side. All my honey's in the place. Grind.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Kilbane!
Relax. You only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting, but it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilbane.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP pass to Murder Brawl. That'll cheer you up.
Kenzie, how's it?
Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Some are too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
I'll be right over.
Prostitution.
Most people see the danger from this oldest Earth profession as being a venereal one. However, in downtown Steelport, the danger was far more disturbing. A penthouse party turned into a bloodbath as seemingly regular hookers pulled more than lube from their bags. Police report that the women entered the premises with the intent to kill all the partygoers, only to be gunned down themselves. Many lonely customers will be left alone on the streets of the city tonight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Vice News.
This week on Nightblade, Nightblade comes face to face with the biggest threat of his life for...
Ooh, I hope it jumps well.
Who taught you how to drive? Don't you see all the people walking around? Shit, barely.
I thought someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's physical location while they're logged on.
That's... awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
And now we're talking.
So what's the point here?
I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security block the Deckers users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough. Of course.
You couldn't tell.
Gee, thanks. How long do I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. See? Not so bad.
Anyone in particular?
Fence Company. That's fence like a barrier, not fence like buyer of stolen goods.
You're kidding me, right?
The company that makes them is seriously bad news. If you'd rather a corrupt, sinister organization keep making money...
I'll do it. It's easier to say yes than understand the reason with you.
What was that?
Nothing.
So much for that.
I wish I had a picture of this. Ah, this never gets old. So much more relaxing than painting. Crime always pays.
Oh, thank God. I need your help.
Kinsey, I am not moving any more boxes.
I went out and they found me.
Who?
The Deckers. Who else have I been hacking? Wait, don't answer that.
I'll come help you get out.
No, get into position and cover me instead.
Right. Nothing to worry about, Kinsey. You got saints with you.
Easy for you to say when you're not being followed.
You think hanging up here is easy? You can do it next time. That was easy. Slows me down.
I think I see the car.
Get in. I'll cover you from the air.
Right?
You lost to the best!
I don't get out, Mike.
You're fucking with?
Fix that?
Yep. I have to visit each location separately and hack into them locally.
You'll never get close enough without them spotting you.
I will if you're watching over me. Like with a helicopter. With guns.
Yeah. I bet that'll work.
It better. I already found the helicopter.
Ready, Kinsey?
Been waiting on you. You sure you can handle flying that?
I don't tell you how to hack, you don't tell me how to fly an attack chopper.
Makes sense.
Coming to the Double Up Casino, the award-winning stage production that's sweeping the nation. Cement Shoes, the musical.
Nice. Gun or garrote, I kill people by rote, and never leave a fingerprint behind.
Watch the story of Tommy Pistol Run, notorious
criminal. You lost to the best!
Between the life of a killer and the love of his life.
There's blood on your shirt, T.
I nicked myself shaving.
Dead whores in your trunk, T.
Shoes has it all.
I can hide a body, but I can't hide my feelings from you.
Cement Shoes, the musical, coming soon to the Double Up Casino. Tickets on sale now.
First stop's up ahead. Deckers, keep a server farm inside.
You do your thing.
Their security here.
Probably better they didn't.